1 week since the spring started flowing, and it was around 24th, 25th of May when our brothers were digging this channel and making these local steps, and this is how the water came just from under the steps. We also believe that this is more or less approximate place where on 26th May 1886 Charles Wanga baptized Kizito before the journey to Namugongo. So we hope that this source of water will continue to flow.